CP Spring TD 3-0. NSF 5246, over. The grain train, over. Ready for you as soon as this train clears the interlock, over. Taking the train to Basin 4, I believe, over. Thank you, that's Terrell.
Thank you.
me was one called. Hang on, let me find it. Relief crew's been on duty since 12:30. Should be coming out there to you. go ahead and tie it down. They're ordering a relief crew, but go ahead and tie it down so you can get off the train. Call and see if you can get one. If I order it, it's at least an hour lead time. See if they'll get you one. If not, call me back. Thanks, sir. Sure.
UP-2716, dispatch.
Go ahead, over.
Yeah, what we doing with our train, over.
Been waiting for a route through Inglewood. Still blocked. The actual outbound crew is on duty at 1:15 for you. Probably get you right there.
Bye. Stand by.
Thank you. True.
02, when we came, it was tied down. I noticed the this leader was in passenger mode, and I didn't see no note or anything, but after we finally got everything going, put it back in freight, we realized, to make a long story short, that it's losing air on the equalizer reservoir, losing air. Set it for 10 pounds. We had had it set for 78 pounds, and about 30 minutes, it went down to 68 pounds over.
Okay, copy. So that pressure maintaining feature on this 4202, it's not working. So they had it passenger to maintain the pressure, but once it goes into freight, it's not maintaining then?
Correct. I guess to correct the situation, I should just go ahead and leave it in passenger and just run it like that.
B spring, TD, 3, over.
Yeah, the big thing is you're going to be sitting for a long time. You can put it in the passenger just when you're going to be stopped and just leave it in freight all the other times. And that is just when it's going to be sitting for a while.
Charles Moore. 355, decimal 15.